breaking in, and he scores! A shorthanded goal! Roloson arguing the goal, but Brandon Prust, who leads the Rangers in shorthanded goals, put that one in.
How about this hard work? Boyle did so much of the work on the boards. And then more. And then here's a little misstep that allows Prust to go in by Bergeron. See, I think he's arguing that maybe was the net off. No, the net was not off before the puck went over the goal line. And so this should count. Now Prust bumped into the goaltender. And maybe he was arguing was interfered with. Who knows? It was in, I believe, before the net was off its moorings. Rangers haven't scored a shorthanded goal, Sam, since early January, the 7th. There it comes, the momentum.
Looks like a good goal. Let's see it again.
I think it's in before the net comes off. Yeah, and actually it looks like momentum. And sometimes the net can be off. I saw a goal the other night scored. The net was actually off, but the play was already hot. There's no question about that. That the net was still on when the goal went in. And you can't review an interference call if that's what Roloson was arguing. I think it's a goal.
Is it possible they're reviewing that he kicked it in?
I don't think he kicked it in.
I don't think it's a good goal. And the announcement, it is a good goal. The Rangers have tied it with the team's 10th shorthanded goal, which ties them for the league lead with Philadelphia and Pittsburgh.
And that's 11 shorthanded goals on the season.